A spokesperson with the governor's office of Egypt's Aswan province told Xinhua that 10 people were killed in a bus crash on Wednesday. According to the spokesperson, 5 Egyptians and 5 tourists, including 4 French and 1 Belgian, died after a tourist bus heading to Aswan province was hit by a lorry. More than a dozen French and Belgian tourists had broken bones and bruises after the accident. They were taken to a local hospital for treatment and are now in stable condition. I'm not there, guy.